And now, we have a hotline from Yahweh in Taiwan, also known as Formosa.
挚爱的师父佛安，无上师电视台团队，大家好。我师兄的姐姐、姐夫原本做荤食餐饮，经过我们劝说，姐夫开始去纯素餐厅及小吃店学习料理纯素食。经过三年多，在2013年开纯素自助餐，到现在成功赚了很多钱。连三年的疫情，生意一样做，受到的影响较少，因为越来越多人吃纯素。后来纯素自助餐转给小姑姑经营，他们一家原本在菜市场卖荤食，姐姐姐夫休息一年多，于去年四月重新开第二间纯素小吃店。大家都很喜欢纯素小吃，姐夫跟朋友说，现在开纯素餐饮是绝对的时机。我跟师兄内在都知道，这是挚爱的师父一直爱心加持着。徒儿非常非常感恩师父无微不至的加持与照顾，祝恩师佛体健康，感谢无上师电视台团队的圣人们，永远永远护持爱您的徒儿雅维，来自台湾或福尔摩沙，敬上。
Elated Yahweh, you have our gratitude for relating the success of these vegan businesses. We love to eat out and enjoy pure and uplifting vegan meals. It is a time to celebrate World Vegan and World Peace, and we thank you for writing to us. May you and healthy Taiwan or Formosa continue to enjoy the blessings of all the powerful Buddhas always. In universal peace, Supreme Master TV Team. P.S. Master applauds your achievements.
Benevolent Yahweh, well done for prompting the change to a vegan restaurant. I am delighted to learn of these vegan entrepreneurs and their valuable influence for a more benevolent, worthy world. Blessings follow whenever we do good deeds for others, and the world needs more vegan eateries. Much love to you, your friends, and loved ones who are saving lots of lives through your compassionate and delicious plant-based food. And may you and the Canny Taiwanese or Formosan people be blessed with spiritual nourishment from the divine with each vegan morsel.
We welcome your heartlines, stories, and our cute loving animal people clips. Please send them via suprememastertv.com/heartline.